actually about the 11th place for her, because this is all based on there being 9 gymnasts who've already performed everything so far. Denisa Stepankova of Czech Republic, now performing with clubs. And she won the national title in clubs in September. There are two types of people in the world: those who were dancing and trying to dance like MC Hammer at home, and liars. Because you know you were, just admit it. That was rather fun, wasn't it, from Denisa Stepankova? Did lose the apparatus at the end, but performed the whole routine with an energy and effervescence. Hasn't rhythmic gymnastics changed from the days of piano orchestration? Important to have cleanliness in the leaps, and maybe just losing her height and her toe point a little bit there. Nicole Zeligman is not losing a great deal. She's certainly up and in contention. 23.9 with the ball.